was in this church one day. I came to visit, and actually I wrote a paper about it, but one day I will share it with y'all, and it's really funny about how I met my husband for the first time. And believe it or not, to all the men, it was his shoes that made me look at him again. Wow. He wore very nice brown shoes, and as we came up for offering, I was in front of the row, on one of the benches in front. And he had put his, I put my offering in, and my pen fell. And I was looking down to pick up my pen, and the other line, you know how we line up to count. And when I bent down, I saw this very shiny brown shoes, and I said, wow, I like those shoes. So I decided to take a look at the person that was wearing the shoes, and then when I watched him walk, I saw he was wearing a nice cream suit, and I said to myself, without seeing his face, I said, wow, the shoes matches the suit matches the shoes. But I still didn't see him, and he walked, and I saw the guy going by, and I looked at him, I said, wow, he's cute. But the strange thing about it, when I looked at him, he was looking so good, I said, oh God, he's married, let me just forget about that. But the funny thing about it, after church, he went running behind because I came to church with Lydia. She brought me to church here that day for the first time at Jawa. And then I saw this guy running. His mom had just come from Liberia. It was her first visit to Jawa too. So he put her in the car, quick, and closed the door. He came running to the back of the church. And he called Lydia. I said, Lydia, come, I want to talk to you. I said, what does he want? So he and Lydia went inside and talked something. And Lydia got in the car. And she said to me, that boy, you know that guy? I said, no, I don't know anybody here. She said, he said he want to talk to you. He said he wants you. But we want to give God the praises on our 12th wedding anniversary. It's today. And I think maybe our eyes are open after all the long trials and tribulations and all the fun stuff. Our eyes are open. We're more mature now. And we want to give God the praises for another day. So that's why we chose to come here today. My father is here. My mother-in-law is also here with us. And our children, my daughter's still dressing. She started dressing at 8. And she got my son with him, that's why he won't see them yet today. But my husband wants to say a few words, and then he will do a presentation to the church.
Amen.
Amen.
I just want to give thanks to God. God made this possible.
Amen.
And I just want a little quiet silence in remembrance of the people also that made this possible, couldn't be with us today. My father and my late mother-in-law. So let us have a little silence. Thank you. And I also want to recognize my mother and my father-in-law, who both made this possible. Mom, please stand up, let the people see you. Mr. Gibson, would you please stand up?
Yeah.
Those two people made this day possible. We have to be here because of them. Have your seat, please. My wife said it all. I'm not going to go into details, and time is far spent. I'm a person who likes to work with time. I don't like to drag on issues. I see I have myself on this program, my wife and I, but I'm very happy to be back in this church where I met my wife. I got another daughter in here. Tina, stand up. That's my other daughter. Very nice stuff I have for my wife. She didn't see it, she don't know what it is, but I will send it to her. But just before I do that, let me tell you, Lord wants to tell you that marriage is easy. Marriage is not easy. You just have to commit yourself and be patient. You can't get out of it. God said, forbid, if you are a Christian, forbid you void that marriage. Both of you are Christians. So I will tell you, if you're trying to get married, think about it. If you're not married yet, think about it. If you're married, stay.
Amen?
Amen. Before I present this to my wife, my lovely wife, the most beautiful on earth.
Yes.
You see, that tells you I'm not looking at any other place. I'm looking at my wife. She's the most beautiful. I don't care how you, what you think about it. Brother Vincia, I have something here I want to present to the church, the Thanksgiving offering. We decided that instead of having a party, we want the church to bless us.
Amen.
So we want to give that to the church. In the name of my wife and the entire great family. So I'll present this money order to you. And you can tell the church how much it is. I will do that. So afterwards. Right? Thank you. Very beautiful for my wife. I don't know if she opened it. She don't have time, so I won't let her open this.